Alright.
That's 2 of 7 runes. One of them I'll have to remember. Is pretty annoying to find. Wait, what? It wasn't glowing. Rusts of Moria. What does that do? Oh, armor value. Oh yeah, Mortal Decay is so good. Especially on super tanky enemies like a lot of them in the late game. That just seem to be like, okay, I guess I'm just complete bullshit. I swore all of these were fights. I'm super sorry, guys. I don't know why some of them aren't. I could have swore they were. Ow! Dick. Just, I'd rather get rid of the board. Dropped him like a flaw. I'll just get 1 point for everybody if I can. Just one. We're gonna slowly start heading towards the area where everyone's gonna start missing, though. Or they're gonna start missing a lot more, and it's gonna really be annoying to me. Just finish it. Dropped him like a fly. Oh my god, Hadhot is so close to a level. Dorian Steel, I don't remember if I have a super good helmet on for him now. Everything just goes up, yeah. Slowly gonna start looking like a beat, like a badass, like he's supposed to be. Oh, it just completely collapsed. Rune 3 of 7 now. So I'm gonna save at every saved sphere area. And like I said, at the end of this Let's Play, I will probably show off all of the evil mode. I think I've said that at least. It's been a while since I've recorded. I almost went back to, what's it called? It's not Ezgaroth. I don't think it is. No. We'll only play the ones that actually start on their own. But yeah, we're slowly starting to go towards where the Fellowship ended up. I'm going this way because I think this is... No, I have to come back this way, I believe. I don't think I'm going the right way now. There might be something here I can look at least. I do forget. Dwarven Ale. Gorgoroth. Gorgoroth. Gosh. Always gonna save where I can, just in case power outage. That sucked at one time. Mine Gallery. God, that sounds like something in Dark Cloud. Crypt Room. I can't just hit circle to just resume. Oh, shit. One! Oh, shit. Oh shit! Hit! Target hit! Gelgin 2, 4, effective! Take your shot! Take the shot! Nuked him. Drain it. Even though of all of us, Itriel is going to be the one that's almost always full by the end of this Let's Play on AP. Because one of her abilities is constant regeneration for AP. It's not a, that's one of her passives, I should say. Just get Company Knight. Fine. I'm pretty sure that increases the effectiveness of it. I could be wrong. Just nuke it. It's not that terribly much of a bonus, as you might tell. And if you've ever I don't know if I mentioned it, but every character's HP seems to go up whenever Company Might is used. That is on purpose, as you could probably guess, because it's basically increasing your stats temporarily, I think is what the idea is. Let's get one in strength. There we go. Oh shit. Sure. I'm always gonna check just to be sure. Well, I think there's a chest or two in here.
How can we open this?
You will have to unlock Moria's secrets first.
Yes, before the goblins trap us here.
Okay. So, you'll want... Yeah, find all 7 runes and you can interact with that and get... Forget if it's a weapon or if it's... armor. It's either a weapon or it's the super good armor for... Hadhod that will basically carry you through the whole game. That's not saying that's how good it is, that's saying how rare armor is for that poor guy. I wish I was joking. I wish that was a joke that it was that rare, but it's not. Critical! I wish I could set that in the middle of battle. Really? I do. Third Age, Steel Longsword. I mean, I know nothing's gonna replace those. Or replace his super sword. But, I mean, just make sure no one else has anything. Alright. I will probably get... I don't know which one of those I'll go for. I might just go counterattack right after that, honestly. He really does... I really should be getting counterattack for him here soon. It's going to help me a lot in fights with bosses and whatnot. So, yeah. I forgot which way was the right way to go, and I apologize, guys. Forgot I didn't need to go this way quite yet. I guess technically that should be your last piece that you pick up. Oh my god, I'm walking into a wall. I hate how dark it is in Moria. Really? Is there an option to increase brightness? No. So I'd have to finagle brightness on this TV. Yeah, that's not happening. Because this TV is a piece. This TV is terrible at that times. So let's just get going. Let's get to the front. Because Hadhod is our dwarven superiority. He's a dwarven superiority. Dwarven superiority. I'm sorry.